major step today in its Artemis mission to go around the moon and eventually to Mars.
The launch rocket is now headed to Cape Canaveral, Florida. WGN's Kenny Lopez has the story from the Michoud facility in eastern New Orleans, and he also spoke with two astronauts.
In the early morning hours at Michoud Assembly Facility, all eyes were on this door, waiting for the grand reveal, the reveal of the rocket.
We wanted to get it out there now. The weather looked good, the path looked good, and we got more work to do in the facility here. We got more rockets coming through, so we wanted to clear this one out.
Inching its way, out went this 212-foot Space Launch System rocket, built at Michoud by Boeing.
Taller than the Statue of Liberty.
Then off down the road to be loaded for its 900-mile journey to Florida's Kennedy Space Center.
It'll take 3 hours for the rocket to make it to the barge, and then the rest of the day to get the rocket on the barge. Crews here say it's going to be the ultimate parking job.
We're going to load it on the NASA's Pegasus barge, which is about the size of a football field, right, 300 feet, so it's going to fit in there nicely.
In about 1 week, it'll make it to Florida, where it'll start being integrated with other elements of the rocket to prepare for the Artemis II launch around the moon and beyond. Two of the four astronauts headed to the moon in the Orion module are Reid Wiseman and NASA's first international partner astronaut from Canada, Jeremy Hansen.
And we've thought a lot about what we're going to take on this mission, and a little bit of an odd answer, but I finally know exactly what I'm taking, and it's a pencil and a blank piece of paper. I just want to record that, and I will cherish that forever.
For them, the rocket's rollout is a milestone.
Focus on the end result. Focus on the journey, and this is part of the journey. We just saw part of this journey as we get ready to go back to the moon, and it's an extraordinary thing what you just witnessed.
History in the making, despite maybe one thing.
I feel like we've just swam a few laps in the pool because of the humidity and the heat here.
It'll be cooler on Orion, we're told.
Much, much cooler in space. Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.
Really is exciting. Artemis II is set to launch in September of next year.